This program is about nonverbal communication. Nonverbally, we communicate with our gestures, facial expressions, clothing, and even the space around us. We don't have formal training in this unspoken language. But how do we learn how to send and receive nonverbal messages?
No task is easy. People from some cultures view space differently when they communicate. The distance at which a person interacts comfortably varies by cultural background. Ignorance of the differences in nonverbal communication from culture to culture can lead to misunderstandings between peoples.
Really only a trumpet for collecting sounds.